Hey, so good news. Flagstaff PD's going back to their crime scene.
Jose Piñon, electrocuted in his bathtub 5 weeks ago. I told him to look for dust prints. I hope nobody cleaned the floor.
So that's the booty pattern?
Yep. It was left inversely in the dust on the floor at the McKellen's house. It's a pattern from a hazmat suit made by Protector Suits, Inc. I emailed them for a distribution list, but they're not open till morning.
No. Well, so then if we have to wait until morning, then...
Are you trying to ask me out, Eric?
Yeah.
Okay, just checking. Go ahead.
Maybe a drink at, say, Steampunk?
It's only the coolest place I wanted to go but never been west of the Mississippi. Yes. How'd you know about Steampunk?
You mentioned it online somewhere.
You've been reading my blog a lot. Along with seeing this awesome club, I also want to see the Museum of Jurassic Technology and the Car Museum.
Oh, have you seen out back? There's hot rods everywhere.
Yeah, this is where they hang out. That's what makes this place so cool. And I want to see an earthquake. Oh, I mean, I know you can't see an earthquake, but I want to feel one. I mean, the whole earth shaking. I mean, just a small one where no people or animals get hurt. But doesn't it feel cool?
Yeah, I guess it feels kind of funky when no one gets hurt. Do you want another, whatever this is?
Your own refills? I'm gonna go check out the hot rods.
7 to go.
Got 2 black and whites dispatching now.
We don't have time to search 7 buildings, even with local PD.
Find where that camera is now.
Camera's fixed, there's no swing. Wait, I do have zoom.
Zoom out, Eric, go wide so we can see the building.
Eric?
I don't believe it, she's signing to the camera, that's sign.
You read sign language?
Since I was 7, she's fingerspelling. All right, noise, something. I can't read. It's like when someone's mumbling, her fingers are slurred. Noise. Construction noise. That's half the message.
Then start looking for construction sites.
Gibbs, I'm okay. I know you were coming to save me, but these guys, they were amazing, really.